Hotel Infinity, Part 3. Recap. You are the proprietor of a hotel with an infinite number of rooms. One nice thing about this is that even when all the rooms are full, you can still make room for new guests by rearranging your hotel's current occupants. You can make room for 4 new guests, or 12, or 1,000, any number as long as it's fine. But can you make room for an infinite number of new guests? This question arises when an infinite football team arrives, wanting to celebrate a major victory with a night in your hotel. How can you possibly make room for them? Well, this is how. Get on the intercom and announce to every room at once. Announcement! The winners of the infinite Super Bowl are here! We need to make room for them! Please take your current room number and double it! That's the number for your new room, so please move there at once! Thank you for your time. Your guests do what you asked. The person in room 1 moves to room 2. The person in room 2 moves to room 4. The person in room 3 moves to room 6. The person in room 1 million moves to room 2 million. The person in room Google moves to room 2 Google. Fortunately for them, they can take teleporters and be there in an instant, because it would be a very, very long walk otherwise. When they're done, every guest still has a room. But now all the guests are staying in rooms with even numbers, and so all the odd-numbered rooms are empty. Now you just need to get the football players into the odd-numbered rooms. So you have the coach tell them this. Everyone, take the number on your jersey, double it, and then subtract 1. That number is your room number, so go there. Enjoy your stay! So player 1 teleports to room 1, player 2 teleports to room 3, player 3 teleports to room 5, and so on. They all go simultaneously, and when they're done, every single person has a room to themselves, original guests and football players alike. The team enjoys their stay, they tell their friends about it, and soon your hotel becomes very popular among infinite sports teams. Some nights, 2 infinite teams even show up at once, but it's not a problem. In that situation, you just ask your current guests to multiply their room numbers by 3 instead of 2. Then rooms 3, 6, 9, and 12, and so on, are full. Every room that's a multiple of 3, in other words. Tell the members of one team to take their jersey numbers, multiply by 3, and subtract 1, and they'll end up in rooms 2, 5, 8, 11, and so on. Then tell the members of the other team to multiply their numbers by 3 and subtract 2, and they'll end up neatly filling the remaining rooms. Very convenient. It runs smoothly for quite some time, until one night that first victorious football team shows up again. You're happy to have them, but the coach pulls you aside. I'd heard you could accommodate multiple teams at once, she says. I've been doing some recruitment, so we've got a few other teams along with us. I hope you have room for them, too? No problem, you tell her. We can handle any number of infinite teams. 10 of them, fine. 100, bring them on over. We never turn anyone away at Hotel Infinity. She shifts uncomfortably. Well, when I said we had a few other teams, that might have been a bit of an understatement. Suddenly, another bus pulls up in the parking lot, and another, and another. You look past them, only to see bus after bus pulling up to your hotel, a field of infinitely long buses stretching out to span the horizon. My recruitment may have been a bit overzealous, says the coach. I've got an infinite number of teams, and each team has an infinite number of players. They're very well organized, though, she assures you. The teams are all named after numbers. There's team 1, team 2, team 3, and so on. For every positive integer, there's a team with that number, and I've had them pull up in order in your parking lot. And on every team, she says, there's a player 1, a player 2, and so on. We're all fully equipped with instantaneous loudspeakers and teleporters. Just tell me where they need to be, and we'll make it happen. So, she asks hesitantly, do you have room for them? Do you? You're not sure. You only have one infinite hotel. Is it possible to make room for an infinite number of infinitely large teams? Or will you have to turn a customer away for the first time? Next time we'll answer this question, but think about it on your own in the meantime. If you think it can be done, then how? If you think it's impossible, then how can you be sure of that? Try to find an answer, one way or the other. See you next time in Hotel Infinity.